नेक्स्ट पॉइंट इज द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशनल मोनार्च. सो हियर यू कैन कंसीडर नाउ In 1789, National Assembly completed the draft of the Constitution on 4th of August. Now, Louis XVI, King, finally accorded the recognition to the National Assembly and accepted the constitutional monarchy. So, on the night of 4th August 1789, the assembly passed a decree abolishing the feudal system as well as and land confiscated from church. Right. Now the king of the have accepted right the constitutional oath, and then from night of the same day, there has to be acceptance of
हेलो हेलो सर
कंटिन्यू करा लेक्चर.
Where do you participate?
Hello, Rishikesh sir.
Ha, sir.
आयके लेते का?
हो सर, ये तो आता है, ये तो.
Okay. So, what I was telling that. डेक्री असं एक फरमान काढलं ज्याच्यानं आज रात्रीपासून या सगळ्या गोष्टी बंद होऊन जातील आणि ह्या एका निर्णयानं गव्हर्नमेंटकडं साधारणपणे 2 बिलियन लिव्हर्स इतका नेट वर्थ जमा झाला, इतका मोठा पैसा जमा झाला. आणि विचार करा की त्यांच्याकडे असलेला जो त्यांचा जो आधीचं जे कर्ज आहे ते फक्त ह्या एका निर्णयानं जर पूर्ण संपणार असेल तर ऑब्विसली यू कॅन कन्सिडर हाऊ मच वेल्थ दॅट पर्टिक्युलर कंट्री मस्ट बी हॅव्हिंग. Right. So, this is what you can have in the assembly. Now, what is there in the new constitution? Fine. So, here you can consider these 3 things which we were expecting, which everyone was talking to be included in the constitution called legislative, executive, and judiciary. So, National Assembly now come. Right in the framing of the constitution with the aim to limit the powers of the monarch. Kashyasathi karayche aahe, right? Why there should be the national why there should be a constitution, right? So it should aim to limit the powers of the monarch. First thing, in powers were now separated and assigned to 3 different institutions called legislature, executive, and judiciary. The constitution vested the power to make laws in the National Assembly, which was indirectly elected, right? That is, the citizens voted for a group of electors. Maga ha atishay mahatvacha point hai. In fact, it is what you can consider the election of your members, right? As like, so constitution vested the powers to make laws in the National Assembly. Obviously asnaras, right? Mhanje sadharanpane aplyala maiti aahe ki aplyakade pratyek kayda ha samsedemadhe hoto kiwa vidhanmandalamadhe hoto. Jar rajyacha kayda asel, deshacha kayda asel, tar sadharanpane vidhanmandalani samsad respectively ashe hotat. So likewise, the National Assembly had offered the powers to make the laws, right? Ani obviously, but National Assembly che jo representatives astil, who will that particular representatives, right? So which are the, you can consider at the moment, which are indirectly elected. Kasha ka indirectly elected? So people were deciding, right? Rather the citizens, tithle nagrik त्या लोकांना मतदान करायचे. दे वोटेड टू ए ग्रुप ऑफ द इलेक्टर्स आणि मग तेच इलेक्ट झालेले लोक पुढे रिप्रेझेंटेटिव्ह ऑफ नॅशनल असेंब्ली असायचे. सो दॅट इज व्हॉट यू हॅव इन दिस. नाउ ओनली मीन अबाउट 25 years, ही फार एक रंजक गोष्ट आहे, महत्वाची पण आहे, राईट? पुढे काय झालं हे पण आपण बघू. सो ओनली मेन अबाउट 25 years ऑफ द एज हु पेड द टॅक्सेस which were equal at least 3 days of the income of the wages, right? Wage were given the status of active citizens, right? आपल्याकडे कसं आहे, 18 वर्षापेक्षा जास्तीच्या सगळ्या लोकांना
right to vote.
मतदानाचा अधिकार आहे, राईट? तसं त्यांनी ठरवलं की त्यांच्याकडचे जे 25 वर्ष वयाचे माणसं आहेत, राईट, लक्षात ठेवा फक्त पुरुष. दिस इज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इम्पॉर्टंट पॉइंट. मी आधी सांगितले होते की वुमनच्या बाबतीत आपण बघणार काही गोष्टी. सो ओनली द मेन हू हॅव कम्प्लिटेड 25 years ऑफ देअर एज, आणि ते किमान इतका तरी टॅक्स पे करतात साधारणपणे 3 दिवसाचं. तिथल्या एखाद्या डेली बेसिस वर काम करणाऱ्या माणसाचं इन्कम किती असेल, किमान तेवढं जर ते टॅक्स पे करत असतील तर त्यांना ऍक्टिव्ह सिटीजनचा दर्जा दिला जाईल आणि तो ऍक्टिव्ह सिटीजन दर्जा ह्यासाठी होता की ते मतदान करू शकतील, म्हणून तो एक दर्जा दिला जायचा. नाव and now these were termed as the passive citizens. So to qualify as an elector and then as a member of the assembly, a man had to belong to the highest bracket of the taxpayers. Lakshat aale manje representative honyasathi asa nahi hai ki ekada shetkari uthla ani manala ki nahi nahi I want to fight the elections, right, to be a representative of the National Assembly. Asa nahi hota hai. Haan. To pan ekada atishay mota tasa tar navtaach. ठीक आहे, ते नंतरच्या काळामध्ये कदाचित शेतकरी इतका मोठा झाला असेल, पण पहिली तर सिच्युएशन तशी नव्हतीच. म्हणजे काय, यू हॅव टू बी इन द ब्रॅकेट, हायएस्ट ब्रॅकेट ऑफ टॅक्स पेयर्स, राईट. म्हणजे जे काही पहिले काही टॅक्स पेयर्सची जी काय पहिली एक लाईन असेल किंवा पहिला एक जो क्लास असेल त्याच्यामधून जर तुम्ही असाल तरच यू विल बी एलिजिबल. सो द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन बिगन विथ द डिक्लरेशन ऑफ द राईट्स ऑफ द सिटीजन. हिअर वन मोर वर्ड, rights of the main and the citizen, right. Lakshat gya, main and citizen manje yachatun all apoapach mahila ogalya, shetkari ogale, right, kamgar ogale. So these were the different things. Fine. So we will be again looking into this particular point. So what kind of rights were given, right? So right of life, freedom of speech, freedom of opinion, equality before law. So these were different rights which established as the natural and inalienable, right, naisargik ani avibhajya right, that is very that is what you can consider, they belong to each human being, right, so both, and could not be taken away from this. It was made the duty of the state to protect each citizen's natural rights. हे सगळं दिलं कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन मध्ये, ठीक आहे समजू, पण जो एक मेन असा उद्देश होता फ्रीडम, इक्विटी अँड इक्वल ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज, तो कुठे आहेत इक्वल ऑपॉर्च्युनिटीज, राईट, वेअर द पीजन्स, वेअर द आर्टिसन्स, वेअर द वुमन are getting these rights. Inte to kute ullekhas nahi yacha, right, and this is what you can consider. Now this would become the old constitution, and now you can go for, in fact not right now, you can go for the another constitution, right, that will tell you about all these rights for the peasants, for the women, for the artisans, right, or the people who were not paying the tax but now they are eligible for these rights as well, right. So declaration of rights of man, okay. Now here you can consider, so they will remain free from equal free and equal in the rights, the source of all powers will reside in the nation, the aim of the every political association is the preservation of the rights of the man, liberty consists of the power to do whatever is not injurious to others. At the same time, the law has the right to forbid only actions that are injurious to the society. Barobar hai, kayda ekadi gosht mhanje kay mhantel ki ekadi wide gosht ghadun yete yasathi kayda asto, barobar hai, ani liberty ahe, freedom ahe mhanje tumhi kahi karnar ka, dusryala tras hoil asa karnar ka, to obviously not, right. Now the law is expression of the general will, astas barobar hai. लॉ म्हणजे काय, मला वाटलं म्हणून थोडंच आहे, इनफॅक्ट इट शुड बी जनरल विल, सर्वसामान्यांना वाटलं पाहिजे, नाही नाही नाही, येस, ही गोष्ट आपल्या सगळ्यांच्या फायद्याची आहे, राईट. सो दॅट इज व्हॉट द लॉ इज, द एक्सप्रेशन ऑफ द जनरल विल, इट शुड बी जनरल विल, राईट, अँड दॅट इज नॉट ओनली फॉर दॅट पर्टिक्युलर पॉईंट, इट इज इवन टुडे ऍप्लिकेबल फॉर ईच अँड एव्हरी कंट्री. ऑल द सिटिझन्स हॅव द राईट टू पार्टिसिपेट फ्रेमिंग द लॉज whether directly or indirectly, and he aplyakade ahe, right, all citizens are equal before the law, and no man may be accused, arrested, or detained except in cases determined by the law. जोपर्यंत म्हणजे कायद्यानं ती गोष्ट तपासली जात नाही तोपर्यंत कोणालाही अशा प्रकारची शिक्षा कोणालाही अशा प्रकारच्या गोष्टी होता कामा नयेत. सो नो मॅन कॅन बी अक्युज्ड, अरेस्टेड, डिटेन्ड. देर हॅड बीन सम रिव्हॉल्युशनरी वॉर्स यू कॅन कन्सिडर. सो आपल्याला माहितीये की लुईसने हे सगळं तर मान्य केलंय पण ऑब्विसली तो काही गप्प बसणाऱ्यांपैकी नव्हता. सो he entered into the secret negotiations with the king of Prussia and Austria. Austria te teji sasarwadi hoti, right? So these negotiations were to send the troops to put down the events in happening in the France, right? Karan teni te sagla manyata kela hota pan tela karaycha navta. Mag kay pariyay aahe te he sagla bal dhakun kay apan tela kay mhanuya ki suppress all these things. So before this could happen, now the National Assembly in April 1792 declared war against these two countries, Prussia and Austria. And these are what you can consider the
sir.
Yes. Okay.
Hello.
Harushike sir.
Sir, time.
Yes. This is last slide. Right. So, these were the revolutionary wars. Again, brought some losses and economic difficulties to the people of France. Right. And pude kay zale that we can consider in the next session. Fine. Okay. I will stop here.
Dear students, please join from the another ID which already provided on your WhatsApp. Through that you can join for the English lecture. Please join for the English lecture. The English lecture will be on another ID. Already it started. Please join for that.